JC Motors with the SG12 off-road boot from Garnet. At JC Motors, you can ride with confidence and shop with confidence, knowing that we offer no-hassle returns, life returns, and even a damage replacement offer. Go to jcmotors.com to get all the details, and you'll find out why over 280,000 motorcycle enthusiasts like yourself have purchased their parts and gear from us. Today, we've got Joe Hargett here to tell you about the SG12 off-road boot.
Great, thank you. Well, Garnet SG12, it's the premier boot Garnet offers. We feel one of the premier boots out there, period. It's your Mercedes-Benz, your Bentley, that's what this boot offers. So, you might be wondering why I have a Batman slipper here. Because this boot feels like a slipper. It has this memory foam down through the ankle, in through the lower section of this boot that feels like a Batman slipper. That's how comfortable it is. Now we're gonna break into this boot a little bit. Starting from the top, working down, you can see this awesome gaiter system they have up here. So if you are an off-road guy, running through creeks, little water, mud, this will help keep all that out from getting down in there, branches, whatever. So that's a really good seal on top. Breaking into this here. Obviously it's fully adjustable. All your standard strap systems there. But if you need it a little bit bigger, this whole section can move over. I'll kind of open that up a little bit. You can kind of see there's three different stages of adjustment there. Like I have tree trunks for legs, so I would definitely be opening that up. I wear knee braces. I'd be bringing that out a little bit bigger to accommodate for all that. These buckle system that Garnet has is tried and true. It's solid. You don't see guys out there with their boots buckled up or unbuckled when they're racing. They stay buckled. They're really good. If you do happen to crash, we have replacement parts for them, of course. Not a problem. Going down through this boot, another big feature with the SG12 is a dual pivoting system. You can see two different pivots right here. In a little bit, I'm going to actually put the boot on and show you exactly how the pivot works. But the whole concept with the pivot is a boot, out of the box, it's broken in. You can feel the shifter, you can feel your rear brake. I know if, you know, a lot of you riders are like me, you've put boots on, you get your first ride in, it was torture because you couldn't feel anything. With this boot, with this pivoting system, out of the box, broken in, ready to go racing. They also worked on the toe box to make that a little bit leaner. Again, it's all about feel, function, and being able to perform. So going down through, looking at the sole of the boot, it's a dual composite sole, and it wears like iron. Garnet is known for its sole, and it just lasting forever, but yet still gripping the foot peg. So now I'm actually gonna throw the boot on. Nice big opening to get into. It's got a little tab in here if you wanted to, you know, hang it by that or help get on with, help put it on. But yeah, actually, you can see right in there. That's where the memory foam starts, is up this high on the boot. You can see in there. But I'm going to go ahead and slide it on. Tuck it in there. Right now, I do not have any knee shin guards or anything. Just running fly pants. Always recommend starting at the bottom when buckling. I've already have this pre-adjusted, but very simple adjustment system. Just flex it around a little bit like that, monkey with it a little bit. It pivots. Nice and secure. There. And then if you really want to make sure the seal, as you can see, there's room there right now. Open that up, close it a lot tighter. Clip that in, nice and tight. Well, what I was saying about the pivot system is you can see right there, right here, the movement that I already have. This is a brand new pair of boots. Show you right over here how well it works. And looking on the inside of this boot, from top to bottom, all this rubberized material right here is going to help you grip to the motorcycle. Everybody's putting grip tape and grip seat covers and everything all over the bike to help keep you where you want to be. Garnet knows that, and they incorporated it right into their boot. So that's the SG12.
It's available in sizes 8 through 13, 5 different colorways, and it retails for $587.95.
And that's retail. As usual, you'll find a lot lower price at JC Motors, and we welcome all your questions. Call us at 800-706-9476 or go to jcmotors.com. Get live support, and you'll find out why JC Motors is where riders get deals.